Check this out. This song right here is one of my favorite songs from when I was a kid that I kind of redid. You'll remember it, I think. If you don't, that's cool. If you do, sing along though. This movie came out and it was in the early 90s. This movie came out called Above the Rim. It had Tupac in it. And on the soundtrack to that movie, there was a song called Regulate. Absolutely one of my most favorite songs ever. So I had to do my own little version of it. Check it out, be like. Once I lay this riff down, it'll all come flooding back to you. Right y'all, check it out. Was a clear black night, a clear white moon. Robert Jeep was on the streets trying to consume. I search for the E so I can get some fun. Rolling in my ride, just chilling all alone. Just hit the east side of the LBC on a mission trying to find Mr. Warren G. Seen a car full of girls, ain't no need to tweet. All these girls know what's up with 213. And so I hooked select on 21 and knew what's up. Brother shooting dice, so I said, let's do this. I jumped out the ride, I said, what's up? Them brothers pour some gas, so I said, I'm stuck. Since these girls beat by me, I'm a gliding swell. This earth is looking so hot, they straight hit the pearl. On the bigger, better things than some hornet trick. I see my homie and some suckers all in his mix. Said, I'm getting checked, I'm breaking myself. I can't believe on the take of all went well. They took my rings, they took my Rolex. I looked at the brother, said, damn, what's next? I got my homie in the up and they're all around. We come to see and if they come and straight pound for pound. I got some time to real quick before they starts to clown. I best pull up my strap and lay them busters down. They got guns to my head, I think I'm going down. I can't believe it's happening in my hometown. If I had wings, I would fly. Let me contemplate. I dance in the cut and I see my homie next. Seen in the clip and I wanna know. Jay Dogg is about to make somebody's phone call. Now they're dropping and yelling, it's a tablet. Jay Dogg and Roman G has a regular. I lead all them buses down and let my gaddies flow. Now I'm switching my mind back in the free mode. If you want skirts, sit back and observe. I just left a gang of those over there in the curve. But now me got the freaks, and that's a known fact. Oh, before I got jacked, I was on the same track. Back up, cause it's on the N-A-T-E and me. The wall went to the G. Just like I thought, I was in the same spot in need of some desperate heal. But Nate Dogg and the G-Chat were in need of something real. So one of them things was sexy as hell. I said, ooh, I like your style. She said, my car's broke down and you seem real nice. Would you let me ride? I got a car full of girls and it's going real sweet. The next stop is the East Side Motel. I'll do a little breakdown real quick, be like. right here. Be like, Here we go now. Here we go now. It's a whole new era. A chief funk steps to this, I tell ya. Funk on a whole new level. The rhythm is the bass and the bass is the treble.
Chords
and strings, we brings melodies. Chief funk, the rhythm is life, and life is rhythm. If you know like I know, you don't wanna step to this. It's the G-Funk era, the funk time with the gangsta swears. Check it out now. Now if you smoke like I smoke, then you're high 10 times a day. Maybe more, that's kind of weak. And if your ass is a bust, the 2 or 3 will rig you late singing out. Freebird makes some noise!